I have a friend who's got a tumor. It's not Arnold. Kindergarten cop goes over well. I'm not a big fan of the Pointer Sisters. Unless, of course, I need to know where something's at. I installed roller coasters in my house. Now, whenever I set my drink down, I never know where it ends up. Times are tough, and I buy a lot of my stuff from flea markets, but I'm just tired of the taste of blood. There's more than one way to skin a cat. There's only one way to fuck a chicken. The cloaca. I just bought a new car. It's got all the bells and whistles. Really annoying. Have to get those taken off. Drive down the road. But it is a hybrid, which is good. It's got the body of a Taurus and the senses of a wolf. I can't take this one in the carpool lane, though, because it doesn't swim. Not like my last car. But I had to stop going swimming with it because it was German and I was tired of getting the Mercedes Benz. A lot of people say that I took the easy way out, quitting college on my last semester. But it was actually really hard. I had to spend 3 years working on my antithesis. And now some more impressions. This is my impression of a eunuch. I regret all of my decisions. This is my impression of indifferent Dracula. Oh. Blah. This is my impression of Ted Williams. Ooh, I'm freezing my... Oh, right, no body. This is my impression of Walt Disney. Ooh, I'm freezing my... Oh, right, damn Jews. Anti-Semite, that guy. I